very much.
Vanakkam, good evening. I've been given a really small task of welcoming the gathering, but given the kind of people that are sitting right in front of me, I think there's every chance that I'm going to screw it up. So please bear with me if I've lost my way in terms of what I need to do or say. And I'm just going to take a bit of time, but just bear with me because this is too much for me to stand in front of, you know, my cricketing hero is just too much to take. So I'm going to screw it up a bit, but I will do my bit. I think we all know cricket is just not a game, and it's the age-old cliche of saying that cricket is a religion. But in today's context, I don't think even that phrase is right for us. I think you know, we'll move beyond the religion. But I think cricket's been an emotion. It's marked our development, our childhood. It tells us where we were at something that was happening. I can remember there was a cricket that the tied test match in Chennai when Maninder Singh was, you know, I think he needed to take just one run to save the test or something like that. My dad from behind was actually yelling, saying that just take that one run and I will fight for Khalistan. Those words are still ringing in my head. In a way, he didn't take that one run and my dad didn't go and fight for Khalistan, and Punjab actually stayed back with us actually. So these are the memories that mark us, and those memory markers is what cricket does to us. And for a few of us who actually had the chance to go onto a cricketing field and in any form of cricket take on a ball, it leaves marks on you physically as well, and I have one over here as well. So cricket is that kind of, I don't know, it just goes beyond everything, which leaves marks all over the place. So I'm so happy to be part, Why Not Studios, to be part of this mammoth epic kind of adventure that's undertaken here. So like to start off by welcoming the press and media, family, friends from the media and the, you know, industry. Thank you so much for you know, accepting our invitation and coming down over here. I need to, you know, it's a difficult process, so I need to, you know, welcome everyone here. First and foremost, the incredible cast and crew, headed by Ranveer Singh and Mr. Kabir Khan. Unbelievable. I've, you know, had this conversation with Kabir a couple of weeks back, and he was just kind of putting, you know, things in my head, and I was just waiting for this film to come. And with ably supported with Jeeva from our own town playing Shika, I think it's fantastic. So all the best for the cast and crew. The production team, Mr. Shivashish from Reliance Entertainment, the guy who's always hiding somewhere, but Shivashish, the man behind. Vishnu Induri, a really good friend of mine who mentioned about this film about 4 years back. And I thought, you know, are you joking? Are you going to actually make this? You know, 4 years back when we were having this conversation, I said, this is not going to happen. I'm so glad that this has actually happened and that you're here as well, actually. We'll also like to say a warm welcome to Supriya from Annapurna Studios, who are going to be our distribution partners in the Telugu venture, actually. Mr. Sanjay Vadva, who's been instrumental in putting this whole effort, and he's been a partner in crime with everything that we've done. The two legends who are here right in front of me, like to extend a warm welcome to Mr. Srikant. From that stance, how he was able to ever hit a ball is still a mystery to, I think, everyone actually. Mr. Kapil Dev, that beautiful run-up and that final pause before actually delivering that thing is something we've all tried to emulate and actually not even, you know, gone like this close to do it. A warm welcome from all of us over here, sir, for both of you. Finally, treasure of Tamil cinema, Ulaga Nayagan, Padma Shri, Dr. Kamala Hassan, sir.
Thank you.
thank you so much, sir, when we came to you with this offer of presenting the film to us and you didn't, I saw that exactly what I was telling, all the memories were flooding back to him, and then the minute we said that, he just rolled out every memory that was coming for the last 40 years from the first time he did. So we knew he was going to be on board. It was no trick to get him on board to present this. So thank you so much for doing this and taking it across to everyone. So thank you one and all. Without taking any more time, I'm going to call the hero of the hour, Mr. Ranveer Singh, onto stage, please.
Padmavati or Murad and Gully Boy, this man has crossed boundaries with his acting, has really made us swoon and made
so much excitement. My. Thank you for that lovely introduction. And thank you for the love, Chennai, Vanakkam. I think if I remember correctly, this is literally my first time in Chennai. And Kamal sir has promised me a big old party. I won't take much of your time, but I must tell you this. I must tell you what a big occasion this is for me, a momentous occasion in my life. I was just telling Kabir sir, the captain of the ship, I could not think of a better person to tell this incredible story than this man. You know, he's just got a magic touch when it comes to telling human stories, and I could not be more thankful and grateful and blessed for this opportunity. Thank you, sir. Thank you on behalf of all the boys. This has been an opportunity and an experience of a lifetime in the truest sense. Just sitting next to Kabir sir, I was mentioning to him how I've been working in cinema now for 10 years, and very often, you know, things happen around me and I can hardly believe what is happening to me in the moment. You know, sitting next to Kamal Hassan,
Hello.
Sitting next to Kapil Dev, Krish Srikanth, headlining the definitive film on the greatest story ever told, is an absolute trip. It's surreal. I can hardly believe what's happening with me and to me, and I'm extremely grateful for everything that has to do with this film. It's been an experience that all the boys will cherish for a lifetime. You know, it's as they say, I don't think there is a more glorious chapter in our sporting history than the story of the 1983 World Cup win. It means so much to us as Indians, because if the stories that we hear, the testimonies of people, they say it was more than cricket, it was more than sport, it was an instance that after 83, every Indian looked upon themselves differently. They were inspired to another degree, instilled with self-belief, which they never had before, you know. And that to me is an extremely inspiring story, and I'm extremely, extremely proud to be here today to present to you the poster of our beloved film. And without much further ado, ma'am, please take over the proceedings.
I'm not going to let you go without asking you a few questions, because they're going to be disappointed if I do. Ponoena, of course, for us, it is such an iconic stadium. How was your experience at the Chepauk? You actually bowled, you batted, you ran around the field, you got damn excited.
Well, I had a blast. Kapil sir bowled an underarm ball to me, and everybody was like, hey, last ball, we have to head to Satyam Cinemas, this is the last ball. I said, okay, if it's the last ball, how many runs do I have to score on the last ball? They said, 6. I said, okay, what if Kapil sir bowls a no ball? Sir, have you ever bowled a no ball in your entire career? I don't think so.
Can we have a mic sent there, please?
He's not bowled a single no ball in his entire career. He's not missed a single game through injury his entire career. This is the titan of player that we are talking about. He didn't miss a single match because he was injured or sick or anything. He never bowled a no ball. And he's at it, bowling 30, 40 overs a day. And he's a pace bowler. And he's a power hitter. Sir, you are one of the greatest sporting personalities to have ever walked this earth. We all bow down to your commitment and thank you for allowing me into your home, into your life, and allowing me to have this experience of playing you on the big screen. It's been, this whole year has been one of the most cherished and memorable experiences of my entire life. Thank you, sir.
The character, how demanding, how challenging was it to play the greatest all-rounder of all time?
Ab kya bataye, Didi?
I wish I had done this movie when I was 24 and not 34. The batting is, it was all right. Sandhu sir, Kapil sir and Shrikant sir's teammate, winner of the 1983 World Cup win, was our coach. And on the first day, he gave me a thumbs up for my batting. He said, the batting's okay. We have to work a lot on the bowling. And it was even more difficult than I had anticipated. So I'd be there for hours just trying to get the bowling action, because every cricket lover, every cricket fan, is the first thing you'd be like, oh, you're playing Kapil Dev in 83, that's so exciting. How are you going to get his bowling action? I have no answer. I'll be like, I'll just try whatever I can. But I worked on it, and with a little bit help from Kabir sir and his mastery over cinematic technique, I think Kapil sir's fans and cricket fans, I hope they won't be disappointed.
I'm sure we won't be. I'm sure you've put your heart and soul into the film. I'm sure Kapil Taji has told you a lot of anecdotes. What is the one thing that you carry with you?
I think it's the brotherhood between the players. You know, it's not a surface level, you know, kind of bond. They are like brothers, like family, you know, to each other. And that's the kind of dynamic we cultivated amongst ourselves. This wonderful ensemble of actors that I've been so blessed to act with. We went to Dharamshala for a week. All we did, wake up in the morning, play cricket, hang out in the afternoon, go in the evening, play cricket. You know, we really formed a brotherhood. And that's something that really resonated with me in everything that Kapil sir said. You know, when he speaks about his players, you know, anyone, he speaks with genuine warmth and genuine fondness. You can feel how much he loves and cares about them even today, you know. And I have to say the same thing about my boys. I love you all. I absolutely love you all. Each and every one of you. I have a special and unique bond with each and every one of you. And I'm so grateful and so thankful that we got this fine bunch of gentlemen to play this fine bunch of gentlemen. I could not have asked for more. Thank you, Kabir sir. Absolute, absolute master.
And let's get your boys on stage.
Let's do it. It's about time.
It would only be right if you welcome them on stage. Kapil Devils!
All right.
Honors,
greatest cricketers of all time is my friend Tahir Raj Bhasin, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, playing the comeback king of India, none other than sexiest boy on earth, my brother, Saqib Saleem. How incredible is this, guys? Okay, the next player is actually playing, he's the actor, okay? He's playing his real-life father on screen. It's absolutely trippy. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Chirag Patil as Sandeep Patil. Inventor of the badam shot, ladies and gentlemen, the almond-eyed heartthrob. Does kisi ke paas chhatri hai? Chhatri. You may have seen his recent work in the very popular Netflix series Sacred Games. Also in Darbar.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, playing Yashpal Sharma on screen, Jatin Sarna. All right. Now, the next gentleman has very recently won the National Award for a most wonderful film that he made in Marathi. He's a director, actor, a kaleidoscopic cinematic personality, and we are honored that he's one of us. Ladies and gentlemen, Adinath Kothare. How's that form? Kapil sir, how much for this drive? He's given you his entire lifetime wealth. Okay, the next player is an all-rounder. He's a pop sensation. He's a heartthrob. His last song, I don't even know, it's like got, I don't know how many million views on YouTube. And I promise you, I will make him sing on this stage. Take it away, my brother. True fact. Tell us about that, Hardy.
I've actually played for under 19 India, not... I could have played for India, I feel. I got injured, played for Ranji Trophy for Punjab, but now playing Madan Lal sir, I always wished to play for India, which didn't happen in real life, but now playing the character of a legend, Madan Lal sir, in real life. Thank you, Kabir sir, for casting me. Thank you, everyone, for showing so much love and on the sets, especially Saqib. And Ranveer, he's an incredible man who can share anything with you, who can, what do you say? Yeah, Hindi, meri angrezi thodi si tight hai, mujhe word nahi aa raha. Matlab bahut, he can motivate anyone. He's that kind of a guy. Thank you.
Iska latest gana to suna hi hoga aapne?
Haan, aapne suna hai, pata hai, pata hai.
Jadu tu nach de, suraj chanda tare.
Hi, hi.
You dance like, ooh. Dance like,
ooh. Who's next in the batting lineup, boys?
All right. Next in line is a man who's never at a loss for words. really one of the funniest characters I've ever met in my life. I keep wondering, how is he so witty? How does he keep coming up? He's so full of beans. How does he keep coming up with this? He's a social media sensation and full of heart. Ladies and gentlemen, playing Syed Kirmani, the wicketkeeper of our team, Sahil Khattar.
It's called Santarasi. Santarasi, bhookh thi zarasi. Mitaye jise Kapil Dev. To karke shave, rakke sirf mooche. Irade kar uche. Anjaan shahar, anjaan mulk hum pahunche. Jagdo jahad ki daudi leher. Bhari dupahar, chheen laye kirne suraj se. Aur kaha maao ne desh mein ke laadle le aaye World Cup. To end it, I will just say, सन 47 में हमें स्वतंत्रता मिली थी, चला था उसका दम, पर 43 में इंडिया में क्रिकेट को मिली फ्रीडम.
इंडिया को मिली फ्रीडम.
और 50 में अगर हमें गणतंत्रता मिली, तो इतना रखना इल्म, अगर संविधान लिखा जाएगा क्रिकेट का, तो होगी ये तरासी की फिल्म.
वाह सर, वाह, माहौल बना दिया आपने. अब यही बात आप बताएंगे तमिल ऑडियंस को.
मचान, दिस स्पीच शुड हैव बीन इन चंडीगढ़ ब्रो. बट स्टिल यू सीरियसली यू वांट मी टू ट्रांसलेट
इट? ओ जीवा, नॉट सीरियसली. ऑल राइट, नेक्स्ट अप is the most shararti character of our team. This guy is one of the world's best mimics, at least. I mean, I'm pretty old now. I'm like 34 years old. In my whole life, I haven't seen one guy who can pretty much imitate anybody. This guy, he spends 5 minutes with a person, he will imitate that person to the T. He is a fine actor and an absolute sweetheart. Dinkar Sharma as Kirti Azad. Mr. Balwinder Singh Sandhu, Ammi Virk is not here today because he's shooting another music video. He's just shooting another music video. But Dinkar, I will ask you to play a double role. Some people have played 10 roles at the same time. I am asking you to play two. Dinkar, if Ammi was here today, what would he say on the mic?
Aussie number one. Well, thank God I'm not in Punjab, because if I were in Punjab, they would have killed me. But basically, Emmy says that everybody is great. Ranveer is great. Diljit is great. Hardy is great. But I'm number one. He says it in Punjabi. Oh, sorry. Yeah, Kismat, I can't sing. But he's just got a style in the way he speaks. And he speaks Punjabi a certain way. And he says, oh, the
I have forgotten how to speak Hindi, just playing Roger Sir's role. No, I'm just extremely grateful to be here, to be playing Roger Sir's part and standing among all these talented people and just to be a part of this incredible film. I'm just grateful. Thank you so much. And love you, Chinnai. Thanks for all the love.
Yeah.
So we have the 83 squad had a baby of their team. We have a baby of our team. His nickname is Masoom because he's got a baby face, but he is a hidden assassin. Ladies and gentlemen, playing Ravi Shastri is none other than my brother, Dhairya Karwa.
So Caps, I just get a feeling from the love that we've got here today, this film is going to be huge. And back in the day, when you were smashing it around the park, and if I was in the commentary box, I'd definitely be saying, Kapil Dev drives through the covers, it's into the fence like a tracer bullet.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is the heart of the team. He's the strongest man I know, the silent, staunch support system of our team, the blood through our veins. Ladies and gentlemen, R. Badri playing Sunil Ralson.
Vanakkam, vanakkam, vanakkam. Basically, it's a great honor to be standing with these kind of talents here. That too in Chennai, that too in 40 feet poster launch which is going to happen in the parking area. I am so grateful and thank you so much, Kabir sir. Sir, Kabir sir. Kabir sir! Sir, Kabir sir, I love you, sir! Thank you so much, Kabir sir. Thank you so much for making me a part of this huge project. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Ungala paathadhula romba 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 sandosham sir. Kai kaala nadigittu irukku. Literally a mic oda kaiyila nadigittu irukku paarenga. So grateful sir. So honored to meet you. Ore ore selfie mattum unga kuda eduthukonum sir. Please. Thank you so much sir. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Of not our playing squad, but the mastermind, the puller of all the strings, the one who makes it all happen. Okay, I had actually written, you know, his look came out like 2 days back and I had written a very emotional note. Then I was like, ye zyada emotional ho gaya. So then I didn't put it out, but now that I'm here and I feel like in the moment, I'd like to say this. Pankaj sir, I call him Adbhut Kalakar, you know, he's a one-of-a-kind artist. Sometimes in all our engagements with him and interactions with him, it's astonishing how a single human being can have this kind of understanding of humankind, you know. Just you can read 1,000 books or spend 5 minutes with Pankaj ji and just hear him speak. The grace, the warmth and the pleasant energy that he brings to the film set is really what, you know, makes magic happen. Just his presence on our film set makes us all better actors. Without much further ado, one of the finest actors of Indian cinema, Mr. Pankaj Tripathi.
Bahut sara pyar, shukriya.
Thank you very, very much. A huge round of applause for Couples Devils, this phenomenal cast that has really brought the entire journey of India during the 1983 World Cup alive. It's just whistle adi ma, nama tamilargalla eppadi avanga paaratuvom adhe whistle adichu avanga kaavima. Right now, Adha Patram, avar pannalum avar kandipa avarudi or extra touch kuduthu dhaan pannuvaaru. Jeeva, why don't you please step forward. அண்ட் ஒரு மிகப்பெரிய ரெஸ்பான்சிபிலிட்டி உங்களுக்கு கொடுத்துருக்காங்க. ஏன்னா கிருஷ்ணமாச்சாரி ஸ்ரீகாந்த் அவர்களுடைய ரோல் பிளே பண்ணுறது சாதாரணமான விஷயம் கிடையாது. சி கே நாயுடு லைஃப் டைம் அச்சீவ்மெண்ட் அவார்டி அவரு, வேர்ல்ட் கப் ஃபைனல்ஸ் ஹையஸ்ட் ரன் கெட்டர் அவரு, அண்ட் அ கம்ப்ளீட் பவர் ஹவுஸ் அவரு. அங்கே உட்காந்துக்கிட்டு இருக்காரு. ஜீவா கண்டிப்பாக கஷ்டப்பட்டிருப்பீங்க, எவ்வளோ சேலஞ்சஸ் இருந்துச்சு டு மேக் சீகா கம் அலைவ் ஆன் தி ஸ்கிரீன்.
இந்த விழாக்கு வந்திருக்கும் அனைவருக்கும் என்னோட வணக்கத்தை தெரிவிச்சுக்கிறேன். சார் கமல் சார், உங்களுக்கு ஞாபகம் இருக்குமான்னு தெரியல சார், ஒரு 18 வருஷத்துக்கு முன்னாடி இங்கே தான் என்னை இன்ட்ரடியூஸ் பண்ணீங்க. ஸோ இதே ஸ்டேஜில் நான் திரும்ப இங்கே வந்து நிற்கும் போது எனக்கு ரொம்ப பெருமையாக இருக்குது. ஸோ தேங்க்யூ ஸோ மச் சார், இட்ஸ் அன் ஆனர். அண்ட் தேங்க்ஸ் டு கபீர் சார். ஆக்சுவலி எனக்கு வந்து ஒரு ஃபோன் விஷ்ணு கிட்டேருந்து வந்தது, இந்த மாதிரி தட் இந்த மாதிரி ஒரு ரோல் இருக்குது, என்ன ரோலுன்னு சொல்லலை, இந்த மாதிரி ஒரு ரோல் இருக்குது, நீங்கள் வந்து இது பண்ணுங்கள், ப்ளே பண்ணுங்கள் அப்படிங்கிற மாதிரி சொல்லியிருந்தாங்க. ஸோ பாம்பேக்கு போயிருந்தோம், கபீர் சார் மீட் பண்ணியிருந்தோம். ஸோ ஐ மெட் கபீர் சார் இன் பாம்பே, அண்ட் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் திங் ஹீ டோல்ட் மீ டாக்டர், நீங்கள் இந்த மாதிரி சீக்கா அவரை நீங்கள் ப்ளே பண்ணுறீங்க அப்படின்னு சொன்னாங்க. நான் எனக்கு வந்து ஃபஸ்ட்டு பக்குன்னு ஆயிடுச்சு எடுத்த உடனே. சார் சீக்கா சார் ரோல் நான் எப்படி சார் பண்ணுவேன் எப்படி அப்படிங்கிற மாதிரி தான். ஐ வாஸ் வெரி நர்வஸ், பட் த வார்ம்த் வாட் கபீர் சார் கேவ் மீ and the material what they provided me, Kabir sir and Kabir sir's team, his ADs, his first AD, everybody, the whole team were like so gave me so much of material where I could transform a character what it is portrayed here. And enak romba sandoshama irundhathu and the character play pannumbodhu. First sollumbodhu, first we had a session in dharmashala pannumbodhu, appo Kapil sir vandirundaru. Kapil sir shared us lot of moments he shared, and indha mari Chika sir pathi nariya vishayangal solittu irundhar. So solittu irukkum bodhu I was like, oh shit, I don't know how am I going to do this role. So but till the enakku shooting pora varaikkum UK kuda poitom, UK la we were shooting for 3 months, and I don't know innu varaikkum enakku nambike varala na eppadi indha role panna poran, innum edhu panna poran, because I was doing 2-3 films and I was sick, and lot of things happened, and the nerthla training also was going on. But after dharmashala everybody had doubts, you know, will Jeeva open up or not, why is he so quiet abdingra maari da irundhathu. But after when I went to UK, so that was the first day shoot kapram, there was an incident happened. What's up guys? So I'm not going to talk about that incident. So the first naal shoot panno, there was a sequence where I had to smoke a cigarette, and herbal cigarette. Yeah. So because in that like all this vintage buses la irundadanal, so they had some restrictions and the mari la smoke panna kudadu, tobacco cigarette smoke panna kudadu solli, but idukina India la irundhu konjam naanga cigarettes la idu pannirundhom. So ella smoke pannirundhom, first shot eduthom, but or doubt irundhathu shooting backup sonanga, but I had my manager friend வினீத். ஸோ அது இன்னும் நல்லா பண்ணோம், அப்படி பண்ணோம், இப்படி பண்ணோம்லாம் சொல்லிட்டு ஸ்ட்ரைட்டாக ரூமுக்கு போயிட்டோம். ரூம் போனோடனே ஃபஸ்ட்டு சிகரெட் எடுத்து பார்த்து வச்சுட்டு அந்த ஏய் ஷடப்டா அப்படி அந்த மாதிரி சில விஷயங்கள்லாம் இருக்குது. 3 minutes த அலாரம் ஸ்டார்டட் ஆஃப் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் டே ஆஃப் ஷூட். வி பேக் அப் அண்ட் வி கம் ஹியர் அண்ட் வின் வி ஆர் இன் ஸ்காட்லேண்ட் அண்ட் இந்த ஹில்டன் ஹோட்டல். சார் நம்ம சென்னை மாதிரி தான் ஏதோ ஸ்மோக்லாம் பண்ணால் ஏதாவது ஒன்று சொல்லுவாங்க, அதெல்லாம் ஃபோன் பண்ணி சொல்லிக்கலாம் அப்படிங்கிற மாதிரி நினச்சிட்டு இருந்தோம். You have to evacuate the building in solitanga, and we were in the 19th floor, and isna na my friend kitta sonna de enna da nadakudinga enna da what the first day aachu adukulla indha maari la building evacuate panna solrangala da enna da panna porom paatha 19th floors we are walking, and I could see old people, I could see the whole hotel getting down, and the first day, and I see Kabir sir standing, I see Ranveer, I see the whole team, I said, and everybody like who smoke. I was like, the first thing I went and I confessed, sir, sorry sir, I had to practice, so I smoked, sir. So everybody pointed out to me. But unmaya paatha inga nariya, we have a lot of people who were part of the chaos. So I don't want to point out, but sir annike na nambune sir naan chika aitane. That after that first day shoot, that evening I believed that I became chika, and for creating this chaos, and I felt good. I synced in the role pretty good. So next day landala ellame take 1 take 2 da sir. So it was an honor playing him, and andamari and the expressions and the vishayangal ellam pandrathu, it was a great thing for me, and I am missing out on lot of stuff. Like first of all, we have to thank Ranveer to take up a to take up a challenging role like this, because just because he agreed, that's why we are all here. Because it's a great risk to, you know, play a legend, and it has to come on the right track. So when we, bro, you rocked in the film. Nobody talks about, you've been talking about everybody's work here, like how we are, how, but the dedication, what he went through, and the cricketing for 6-8 months, we were all just practicing, and I could see Ranveer change into Capsy. And Chua, like I, when I met him in the sets, like in subconscious mind, I started saying, hey, Capsy, come, let's go. So I started getting that vibe into that. And great work, bro. Thank you so much. And also, all my lovely friends who have treasured that UK 3 months I was, I'm sure you would have seen all the Instagram stories. I was the one who made the best out of it. And I really had a lovely time. And thanks to Ranveer, thanks to Reliance, thanks to Shashi Khan, thanks to all the people who put this film together. And thanks to all this great talents out here. I learned so much from them, and I had a great time, and also I've treasured a great friendship. And I'm sure every time all over India, if I go to Bombay, if I go to Punjab, if I go to any part of the world, I have friends now. So, I mean, any part of India, I have friends now. So, and also part of the world too. Thank you guys. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for coming to Chennai. Thank you so much for coming to Chennai and launching our poster here. And I hope Chennai, are you guys fine? Are you having a nice time? Thank you guys. Vanakkam.
Thank you. And one last question before we let you go.
Spoke a lot.
Illa, ore oru question na. Chika porutha varaikkum textbook shot ek kediyadu. Avar create panra shot da avar adipar. So which was the most difficult shot for you to sort of emulate?
Actually, first time when I met Chika sir, Kabir sir, when he came down all the way from Bombay to Chennai, and appo veetla poi na meet panumbodhu first advice avar solradhu, hey Jeeva, kanna mudi sutra. Patta bhagyam padlana legi untaru. So then we practiced cricket for like 6 months, and thanks to Balwinder Sandhu sir, when he came down to Chennai, I was like 95 kgs. I came down from Karakudi, had some really nice paniyarams and all that stuff, and you know, I like put on a lot of weight. And first Balwinder sir enna paatha onne, are ye kaisa karega abdinga sonnanga. So in 3 months, with all the support, with all the help, with all the great motivation, whenever in Dharmashala, whenever we eat, Kabir sir comes and sits in front of the table and says, Jeeva, we actually have to, you know, check on your diet. We should discuss on your diet. So my plate is fully filled with a lot of naan and, you know, butter chicken masala and all that stuff. So yeah, thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much for putting this role, and I am really privileged. And Chika sir, neenga ipdi irundadanal da sir, we all could have super fun, and you actually enjoyed playing cricket. And sonna madri sir vandu summa kanna mudi sutrana solraru, but for the speed, because we had some West Indian players, we had some lot of people who came down from Garner oda like, you know, pasanga avangaloda like ellarume and the second generation, ellam generation, next generation started bowling. பால் கண்ணுக்கே தெரியல, லண்டன் கண்டிஷன்ஸ்க்கு வந்து பரதநாட்டியம் ஆடுது பால், அதுல எப்படி சார் நீங்க வந்து அந்த ஸ்கொயர் டிரைவ் அந்த லாஃப்ட் எல்லாம் அடிச்சீங்க? பெரிய விஷயம் சார், பெரிய விஷயம் சார். ஒரு பால் கூட அடிக்கல சார் என்ன. அண்ட் தேங்க்ஸ் டு விஷ்ணு, தேங்க்யூ சோ மச். இன் சிசிஎல் ஐ ஜஸ்ட் ஹிட் ஒன் ஷாட் அ ஸ்கொயர் டிரைவ், அண்ட் ஐ கெஸ் பல்வீந்தர் சிங் சார் சா தட் அண்ட் காட் மீ இன் த ப்ராஜெக்ட். தேங்க்ஸ் விஷ்ணு, தேங்க்யூ சோ மச். தேங்க்ஸ், தேங்க்யூ.
Thank you, Lord Shiva, for sharing such lovely instances.
And now we are in Chennai, so I want to dedicate this one thing to Jeeva and all his fans. Quadrusulamachi.
That was phenomenal. That was perfect, wasn't it, guys? Show him your love by whistling and putting your hands together. Come on. Chika, but I have to tell you.
I don't think I will take more time, but I think I should mention only a couple of points that see, we are launching the poster on the evening of 25th January. Tomorrow is the Republic Day. 15th August 1947 India got independence, and that was the Independence Day. But Kapil sir, Chika sir, and your entire generation in 1983, you gave us the independence in sports. 1983 was the year when first time as Indians we felt that yes, if we have hope, we can do anything in life, and that's the learning what we have got in 1983. So this film is not like any other film which as a company we do many other films, but it's a moment which we want to cherish and which a moment we want to carry. I will also take this opportunity to call on stage and as well as acknowledge all my partners. There are multiple production houses, multiple producers who have came into this big journey. It is not like any other normal production. So I'll take this opportunity to first acknowledge and show my respect to Kamal Hassan sir and Raj Kamal Films. Thank you for agreeing to come on this film and allowing us to take this position today. I will request Supriya Garu from Annapurna Studio to please come on the stage. Annapurna Studio has agreed to present our film in Andhra Pradesh and in Telugu language. I'll request if Sunil Narang is somewhere here, Global Cinema, they have agreed to participate as our distributor in Andhra Pradesh. Sanjay Wadhwa and Shashi, without you guys, this today's event would not have been possible. Please come on stage. We have taken a lot of, I think, 3-4 weeks back, when we have been discussing that where we should start the promotion of this film. This is not an Hindi film, this is a national film. Sanjay and Shashi said, without doubt, it is Chennai. And I said, why Chennai? Because Sanjay said, no one in the India can connect with cricket other than Chennai, like Chennai connected with cricket. and that confidence, we basically surrendered to them. We said, okay, you pull it through, because it's the entire day, the way it has passed. I mean, it would not have been possible without your support and everything. The whole journey of last 3-4 years when we started, I mean, how the whole journey started. This journey would not have started if Vishnu Induri, if I'm sure he's somewhere here, Vishnu brought the subject. I mean, let us accept the fact that Vishnu brought the first idea. Vishnu from Vibri Media as well as Phantom Films, they brought the idea. Reliance participated in that journey. And as the journey continued, we got many other partners, many other producers in this whole journey. Many of them are not here today, but I definitely take this opportunity to acknowledge that fact. Sajid Nadiadwala, Deepika Padukone, Phantom Films, all of them came and joined in the journey as the producers of the film. But this whole dream or whole this project probably would not have happened but for one man who has been our guide, our mentor in this whole journey, and he maintained his calm, his composure, and in every manner. I think I learnt a lot as an individual to this great human being, Kabir Khan. I mean, he's not only a great craftsperson, but he's a great human being, Kabir Khan.
Thank you so much. This is truly overwhelming. I think, first of all, Kamal Hassan sir, this is a great honor. I think, as Shibashish rightly put, this is not a Hindi film. It's a film for the country. It's a national film because, you know, I've made a lot of Hindi films, but this film really, you know, as a schoolboy, I watched Kapil sir, Chika sir, and the entire 83 team win the cup. And I remember the sense of pride I had as a schoolboy. That day, I felt proud to be an Indian, and I want that pride for every boy, young boy, who's not aware of what happened in 83, every boy from Chennai to Chandigarh to Kolkata to feel that pride. I don't want this story to get restricted
to just some parts of this country, and therefore, thank you, Kamal sir, for helping us in taking this film much wider than we would have been able to do. I think everybody has more or less said, you know, what we had about the experiences of this film. It's really been a special journey. I think you can see how good the journey has been with the kind of, and that is very important for us, because the first thing that hit me when I started doing my research about this film was, and I often say, how this bunch of boys, literally, I say bunch of boys because Kapil sir was 24, Chika sir was 22, how this bunch of boys who nobody believed in, some of them didn't believe in themselves, and how they just literally held each other and pulled each other up to finally go on to become world champions. When nobody believed in them, they just pulled each other up and became the best in the world. And that's what we want to capture in this film. Thank you so much. The giants in the house today on stage. So please, Chika sir, Kapil sir and Kamalhasan sir, please join us on stage.
Three gentlemen who've made the country proud have made all of us smile, rejoice and celebrate them through the years are here together. We'll give the press a quick moment for a photo opportunity. So Kandipa ellarume pesuvaanga, and of course we will have the first look of 83 right here in Singara Chennai. Photo opportunity ke naanga vandu kandipa neram kudupom video ku time kudukom indha moonru legends kandipa sila vaarthigal
edhuma kavana sapade. Hey Kamal sir, good evening. Hey Kapil Karsha, hey nalla irukya macha, nalla irukya, good good good. Na macha eppadi iruka poadi sakka. Hi Kapil, adhu hey hey jeeva angada va anga iruka nalla irukya. Okay okay, idhula onnu solradhukku illa. I think Kamal sir, Kapil sir ella irukanga. See, honestly, the truth is, if one man had that belief that we could really win the 1983 World Cup, it was just one man. The great Kapil Dev Nikhanj, that's it. Now, I just don't say for the sake of saying, Juma marketing, marketing, I cannot just do this marketing talk. I am talking from my heart, I'm telling you today. One of the greatest all-rounders you can ever see. Match winner at any stage, 17-5, dunga, 6. That is Kapil Dev for you. Bowling, batting, enna, whatever it is, fielding, all natural. You saw how he took the Women's Test catch the finals? Style of report, no, 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 no. Yashpal, it's actually Yashpal Sharma's catch in square leg, by the way. Yashpal gave it up and said, okay, thanks, Karsi, that's it. That is Kapil Dev for you. Okay, that is Kapil Dev for you. I'll come to Kamal sir, last hour sir, Abulta. So that's Kapil Dev. Now, Bhavna, you said about energy, right? Life is all about energy. The Kapil Dev's energy, yengada inda pasangalukku yaarada irukku nu appadi paathen naan. Yaara hero nu paathen. Da thoranga irukkaru, ivar thaan avaru. I tell you, Ranveer, I tell you honestly, the truth is, imagine this guy's lost so much of weight. I have to tell this to my son, Aditya especially. 16-hour theory of losing weight. Please tell the youngsters.
you don't eat for 16 hours. That is intermittent fasting. But all you youngsters don't follow all these tricks. Okay? There is no substitute for hard work.
He's a typical Kapil Dev talker. But this is, I'm telling you what. He said about 16 hours he had to, what do you call, do this whatever fasting, and because that's how he's become so slim. You see his mustache, typical like Kapil Dev. The Kapil Dev's action, that Nataraj shot there you will see. These guys have really worked hard. And for that, I think Kabir Khan should be really congratulated for that. Kabir vandha nam office ku chi paav romba ivlo simple ah irukar but periya pistavar actually pulthadiki bayavan actually avaru. He came to my office and said, Chika, I want you to meet this guy, Jeeva, and just give him a few tips on cricket and blah, 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 blah. Such a simple man. Fantastic director. And I tell you what, I think I watched what is a great movie? I always say, I keep forgetting the name. What is it?
Bajrangi.
Bajrangi Bhaijaan. That's why we're talking about it. But the way he has done it, he is such a quiet operator. Fantastic, Kabir, for putting things together. Really, I tell you what. Because அந்த எனர்ஜி எப்படி கபில் தேவ் எங்களுக்கு வேர்ல்ட் கப் 83 போது எனக்கு கொண்டானோ எங்களுக்கு ஹவு ஹி பிராட் தட் எனர்ஜி டு ஆர் டீம் ஐ திங்க் ரன்வீர் யூ ஆர் ஏபிள் டு டூ இட் ஃபேன்டாஸ்டிக் பிகாஸ் ஐ டெல் யூ ஐ ஜஸ்ட் சா தீஸ் கைஸ் ஃபார் தி ஃபர்ஸ்ட் டைம் யூ நோ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் டைம் ஐ எம் மீட்டிங் ஆல் ஆஃப் தேம் ஆஃப் கோர்ஸ் ஜீவா பட் ஆல் அதர்ஸ் ஃபார் தி ஃபர்ஸ்ட் டைம் தி கைண்ட் ஆஃப் காமரேடரி தீஸ் கைஸ் ஹேவ் கோச்ல போட்டு ஒரே லூட்டி என்ன காத்து கத்துறாங்க நமக்கு நாங்க கத்துறக்கு மேல கத்துறாங்க போட்டு பின்னாடி டமால் டுவில் பஸ்ல வச்சலாம் That's the spirit, guys. I said, the guys kind of fun you guys had, the coach. The camaraderie you all shared is amazing. I think there, Ranveer, hats off to you. You've done a brilliant job there. Yeah, yeah. Because cricket is a team game, life is a team game, everything is a team game. Kapil Dev is pushing me, as usual. All right, I don't want to say anything. Kamalhasan, sir, what can I say? பிறந்தது மெட்ராஸ் வளர்ந்தது மெட்ராஸ் இருக்கிறது மெட்ராஸ் சாவ போறது மெட்ராஸ் தான் நிச்சயம் தெரியாது 60 வயசு ஆச்சு நம்மளுக்கு எப்படியோ இவர் வந்து இவரோட ஆல் டைம் பிக் ரிலீஸஸ் இந்த 16 வயது இல்லை அபூர்வ ராகங்கள் என்னெல்லாம் அந்த டைம் நான் சொன்னா எங்க காலேஜ் டைம் நம்ம மூவிஸ் தான் அப்பெல்லாம் பீக் நாட் இப்ப கூட பீக் அப்ப நான் சொல்லி செம பீக் அப்பெல்லாம் இருக்கு நாங்க வந்து பெசன் நகர்ல இருந்தோம் அந்த தியாகராஜ் அட்டன் இருக்கல அந்த சாஸ்திரி நகர் ரோடு இருக்குல்ல அந்த சாஸ்திரி நகர் ரோடு அது டிவைடர் பிட்வீன் டிஸ்ட்ரிக்ட்ஸ் அண்ட் சிட்டி So all the new movies that used to get released in Devi Theatre, same day used to get released in Tyagaraja Theatre. Tyagaraja Jayanti. So all the big movies of Kamal Haasan have seen in Tyagaraja and Jayanti only, Thiruvanmiyur. Boss, you are 16 vayadile movie mari cinema la. Hats off. I mean, that's one of the greatest movies I think I've ever seen. This Sola Ka Salvan, na? Oh.
My favorite, Appu Raja and Icon.
ஒண்ணும் புரியாது I don't know what you say. We are made for each other, Kapil Dev. Thank you, guys. But this is a superb concept. 83 movie. Brilliant, Kabir. Well done, Ranveer, for the energy you brought into the show. And you brought life to everything. Thanks a lot, Kamal sir, for coming and launching it. Bhavana, idhu mela edha irukka kelvi?
Ayyo, illa sir. Supera pesthar. Oru periya periya kai thattar.
Sir, Tripathi sir, I think I call you, I don't want to call you Tripathi sir, I'm older than you, okay? Tripathi. So, the kind of effort these guys have put, Avada Mansingh, Dey, Kurudu Mansingh, Macha, enna score, enna score abdina, Kapil Dev 175 not out, enna macha score, kandai theriyadhu, pathadi email kandai theriyadhu avarukku. So, but that is a job, the role is done brilliantly actually. Thank you guys, good luck Kabir, good luck Ranveer, good luck team, good luck 83, Production team, morning team, whatever team you are. That's sir, for lunch. That's when you go. You can have a cut out producer. Why are you not a producer? You are not a producer. You are not a producer. Yamana Kanda producer, Deepika Padukone producer, Lakshmi Shabir producer, Reliance Entertainment producer, Vishnu producer. Who not producer?
It's a national film, sir. Pala Murigalla. But please, always a hoot whenever Chika speaks because it's always from the heart and it's very gentle.
That's enough.
So I'm only saying what you did.
You don't have to say it again and again.
World Cup winning captain, ladies and gentlemen, Kapil Paji.
Namaskar. Good evening. First of all, let me do the formality from my 83 team. Thank you very much. You're doing all this for us. You're doing for yourself, but we feel partly for us also. The people forgotten, so giving us, you know, rebirth of our side. Kabir, Ranbir, your team, Reliance, Vishnu, everybody, thank you very much. And to our time superhero, I would say, Kamala Hassan ji. We used to look up to them when we used to come to Chennai. Today, the first time I felt in my life, I wish I should have known Tamil. I honestly, because every language has their own sense of humor, and when you don't understand the language, then you just laugh, but you don't know what happened. And I felt, God, I'm not so intelligent to learn all the languages, but whatever Chika you said or your team said must be wonderful. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
You can say lovely things, Kapil Paji.
Okay, now you're not going to speak a word. You've taken your time. Let other people also do that. And I love Chennai. If you can switch off your phone, then I can say many good things also. Love to have Chinnavida, is that? He taught me that. So I like to say all those things, you know. I was, previous life, I was South Indian. I believe myself like that. But thank you very much giving us so much honor, and you're doing the poster, which we don't understand what is exactly this poster release is. But it's wonderful to be here, must be very big in the movies. We played our cricket to best of our ability, you loved it. We are always indeed grateful for that. Only one joke I want to say, if you don't record, Shrikant, when he played in 81, 82 first series, he has a very peculiar habit. He always flicks his eyes, always does that. And we all senior cricketers said to him, Madam Indira Gandhi was coming to meet us on the ground. And we said, Chika, you're not allowed to do all this winking. You know, he has a habit of doing like that. So I, being the captain, I was, let me say now, you said it, I didn't said anything. I, being the captain, and I was standing first me, then Sunil Gavaskar opener, and he was next opener, so he was number three. So I said, this is our team, Sunil Gavaskar. Now, doesn't matter who meet during our time, Sunil Gavaskar, when somebody meet, they take just 30 seconds extra. So ma'am was like that, I will do it for you also. It stand here. Okay. So what happened with him, he was standing and Madam Indira Gandhi was there and I was there. I introduced, you stay here, and then Chika was there. So I was coming like that next to her. I said, Sunil Gavaskar, and she was saying, good luck, well done, you made us proud, this, that. And she was moving forward, but next was Shrikant. Now, 30 seconds Shrikant stood like. He doesn't want to wink that. And suddenly, if somebody has that twitching thing there, so she took that time and he's still standing straight. And finally, when it happened, he started. Right, left, center. And whole team, if you see the photograph, watching Shrikant like this. Shrikant gone left, right, down, down there. And we as a team, we said in the dressing room, Shrikant, you can't wink to the Prime Minister of the country. He said, promise, she started first. She started first because I think she also had... not to be physical. She started that, and that was Shrikant for us in the first series. Like, I always believe you have to have a character. These people make movies. In every movie you have character. If we didn't have a character like him, the team would have gone bad. So we love to say that, a great character, and release the tension on the field, off the field, because you can't take him seriously. He will come back again and hit me, that's okay. But that's how it is. But before I go, I just want to say once again, thank you very much to all you boys. Behalf of my 83 team, we want to say thank you very much. You are giving us to relive our life again. And thank you, Chennai, giving us so much love and affection.
வணக்கம் அனைவருக்கும். இது மட்டும்தான் புரியும், பாக்கி எல்லாருக்கும். அதனால பிளீஸ் பர்மிட் மீ சோ தட் ஐ கேன் ஸ்பீக் டு தோஸ் ஆன் ஸ்டேஜ் ஆஸ் வெல். சென்னை நோஸ் மெனி லாங்குவேஜஸ் பட் தே ஆர் வெரி ப்ரவுட் ஆஃப் தமிழ். லெட் மீ டெல் யூ, திஸ் இஸ் எ வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் ஃபங்க்ஷன், not only to those who are standing behind me, those sitting in front of me, but definitely personally to myself also. You can see from the speeches that it came from the heart. They were not trite, that they were not trying to be the heroes that they really are. They were simple people. In 83, when they went there, they were simple people. There's some touching moments which Director Kabir Khan told me, which we didn't know. We just got the final result and cheered for these heroes. They were not decorated when they walked in. They walked out with decorations. Now I can say that without hurting their feelings, there were nobodies when they went there. And you must hear the stories. They were concerned about their clothes getting dirty because they had to wash it themselves. These are true stories. And I heard that Kapilji was washing his clothes in that temperature for so long with so many dirty clothes because they keep falling in the field. And they had to wash their own clothes because the laundry would be very costly. They were given money, but that's 15 pounds or something like that. He might remember. And it seems he, because of washing clothes in that temperature, he couldn't actually bowl. In spite of it, which they came back. And we see movies called Avengers with a lot of Supermen flying around. These are the true Avengers. Let me tell you why this film, thank you sir, thank you Rulens, thank you Vishnu, thank you Shashikant, thank you Sivashri, for bringing this moment, even though it is so late, recording it on film. There's a very important, sad story, but very heroic in its own way. When actually he was making the world record, BBC had packed up and walked off because this was not a match that might be worthy. They had predetermined. And so there's no record of the actual shot, and you have put that on record now. That's an applause that's coming to him decades later, but he didn't care then, he won't care now. That is the true fun of doing it, the pleasure of doing it. I know Mr. Srikanth for a long time. I've tried to make him act in my films.
Sorry, sir. And the Panchat Tantra, now you give sir, Nana Badra. You to Otundanane. Last minute, you're going to die.
இதுக்கு முன்னாடியே நான் எழுதியிருக்கேன் அவருக்காக. ஒரு கேரக்டர் வச்சுட்டு அதுக்கப்புறம் எடுத்துட்டேன் நான். அது அபூர்வ சகோதரர்லையும் அவர் நடிக்க வேண்டியது. ஆமா, இப்ப பார்த்தேன் நான், நீங்க அட்டி பிரித்து கட்டுறீங்க நீ. பட் இதை நான் அவர்கிட்ட தான் சொல்லிட்டு இருந்தேன். இந்த கண் சுமுன்ற கதை சொன்னார் இல்லையா, அவரு மீண்டும் ஓகேலாக ஒரு படத்துல இவரை பார்த்து தான் நான் காப்பி அடிச்சிருப்பேன். எனக்கு முன்னாடியே தெரியும் இவங்க ஃபேமிலிய. எனக்கு ரொம்ப நார்மலா, இந்த ஆள் தானா அந்த ஆளுங்கிற சந்தேகப்படுற மாதிரி ஒரு டியூல் ரோல் மாதிரி இவர் ஒரு ஆளை வந்தாங்க. அங்க போனா வேற நந்து, இங்கே வந்தா ஒரு மாதிரி. நான் எனக்கு அந்த ரெண்டு பேரையும் தெரியும். ஒருத்தர் வந்து திரையில தெரியும், இன்னொருத்தர் பர்சனலா தெரியும். வெரி சிம்பிள் பீப்புள், எஸ்பெஷலி மிஸ்டர் கபில் தேவ். Very simple and soft at heart, hard when it comes to the job. They are fantastic, true heroes. And now I come to the people who played it. It's very difficult playing real people. I have many times been laden with such weight, and the best thing is to be yourself and respect them and admire them, not mimic them. I think you've done that. It's seen from whatever little I know of the film, because mimicking sometimes becomes slightly insulting. So that's why I have played a person, a real life person. You even told me that you liked the film, but I did not totally imitate him. I took the spirit from them, and what a spirit to take if you are playing Kapil Dev. And what a spirit to take, Jeeva. The effervescent, Srikanth, it's very difficult to emulate it. I'm very, very, very keen to see what you've done. And truly, I was very proud when I made Hey Ram. It was all about real people, except the one I played and a few others. But even that, I knew many people like me. Saket Ram. So I, as the filmmaker of Hey Ram, I envy you, Mr. Kabir Khan. I envy you. That's the best compliment that I can give you. I wish I had directed the film. But let me tell you, I don't have that much experience on cricket and passion as Mr. Kabir Khan. And that's why I can't whine about it. But I can feel very proud about it, because this is a movie that India should have made. Thank you, sir. We should have made it a long time back. especially when we knew there is no record of it, we should have at once made it then. But in a way, it's good, because we have made the film when we respect those players even more. There is another generation of players who look up to them. Then we really know their height and their might. Thank you for making me part of this evening. Yes, I am as happy to be part of this auditorium, leave alone presenting the film. Thank you very much.